Hi guys, just been walking along in the woods. I stumbled across this fungus here. This is called Jew's ear. You see, it looks pretty much like an ear. It's like gelatin, very soft and slippery. Now this is actually edible. This can be cooked up and eaten. It takes a lot of cooking. It's very rubbery and it takes a lot to soften it up. This is quite a common fungi in the UK, and it grows mainly on elder. If you find elder trees, chances are you're going to find Jew's ear. It doesn't grow for very long, but it is something worth looking at and possibly even eating, as long as you cook it properly. There is a recipe for it in a book called Food for Free. That's Jew's ear.